Okay, greetings y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24. As you've noticed here, I've put a red background that came with the photo tent, but I wanted to go over something with you all because I'm sorry I haven't been posting in a while. I've been kind of busy with Uber and work, but I wanted to show you this. This is Adobe Photoshop Elements 2021. That's what I have right here, and that's what I'm going to be using for. It says intelligent editing, flawless photos, and cool creations. This right here is your creativity powered by AI. Now it's got one click selections, erase distractions with ease, all this other kind of stuff. I'm going to be putting this in the description box of where I got it from on Amazon, and I wanted you all to see. This is the software, and it's got Windows and it's also got Mac. And that's what this one is. It's Mac OS. And as you can tell here, that's what I have. But I wanted to show you all what it all has in there. It says photos that move and inspire. Turn photos into moving GIFs. Inspire with quote graphics. I mean, all this that I'm going to be using when I start some of the stuff on my computer. I have recently been using CyberLink PowerDirector, so that's what I have now, and I probably will be using this in the next couple of days probably. But here what it says for the system requirements are, and I don't know if you can read this because I'll try to focus in on it, but it says Windows needs an Intel 6th generation or newer processor or AMD equivalent with I can barely read this, SSE4 support, Microsoft Windows 10, version 1903 or later, version 1909 recommended, 64-bit versions only, Windows 7, Windows 8.1 not supported. It's got a HEIF, HEVC import supported only on Windows 10 version 1903 or higher. It needs 8 gigabytes of RAM. It needs at least 7.3 gigabytes of available hard disk space to install applications, additional 3 gig to download all option content. Cannot install on a volume that uses a case-sensitive file system or removable flash storage devices. It's 1280 by 800 display resolution at 100% scale factor. Microsoft DirectX 12 compatible driver. DVD-ROM drive for installation from DVD. Internet connection required for product activation and content download. And then for the Mac OS, well, as an Intel 6th generation or newer processor, Mac OS 10.14 through 10.15 or Mac OS 11, 8 gigabytes of RAM, 78 gigs of available disk space to install applications, additional 3 gig to download all optional content, just pretty much the same. 1280 by 600 display resolution at 100% scale factor, DVD-ROM for installation from DVD, all this other kind of stuff. So basically that's all it is. And So, that's all this is for the Photoshop. So, I wanted you all to see that. And I wanted you to know that's what I'm going to be using in probably the next couple of weeks, if not days. But that's what I ordered from Amazon on it. So anyway, that's all I've got for you for today's vlog, at least for this part of the vlog. And I will go over some other stuff that I got from Amazon here in the next couple of vlogs. Again, I'm sorry I haven't been posting videos in a while. I have been kind of busy, but I will start doing that and start uploading them more often if I can. And that's all I've got for you for anyway. This is a Renegade Biker 24, and I will talk to you all later.